I know it didn't go to plan with the GoPro app not talking with the camera, but if you enjoyed the video nonetheless, give it a thumbs up. Share it with anyone you think might be interested in it. Leave me a comment in the box below, or a suggestion as to why my camera usernames and passwords should have changed without an update, or me changing any of the settings. And subscribe if you haven't already done so. In the meantime, click on the thumbnail for Nick's flight, which is a tribute to my late brother, or the playlist button for all my flying videos. Thanks for watching to the end, and well done.